Eighth and final race of the BMW IBSF two-man bobsleigh world championship in Lake Placid, New York. And finally, Francesco Frigic gets to the top step of the two-man World Cup podium. He claims his first win of the season. His consistency has been such that he is also the two-man World Cup champion.